right, so now we did push-ups. Now we want to work out our biceps, and then after that we're going to work out our triceps. So first, to work out our biceps without using any weights, just hold your hands together like this. Try to press down to add resistance. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And our biceps look huge from doing this exercise. If we're going to work out the triceps, we will do it more like in a reverse manner. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.